Addicted to spending money, blow it soon as I make it. Suckers is hating, basically they don't know how to take it. I'm taking over the yacht, they don't know how to rake it. See me in public, there's no mistaking, that's right, I said I'm addicted to spending money. Tricking's out of the question, yo, what's your occupation? We might need us a reference, I reckon to my discretion. Add them to my collection, think this cause I'm indecisive. Constantly second guessing, the pressure is at its highest. I try to keep my composure, niggas will fold up from all this weight that's on my shoulders. Can't control it, blowing perk pack after perk pack. Hit the road for vacation and end up bringing the work back. Yeah, I probably could twerk that, but I don't really need it, cause these dollars coming in cycles, I'ma try to repeat it. Bitches pick up my phone and I don't try to delete it, cause if I told her it was money, then she would probably believe it.
So every night I'ma blow one and count on my expenses. Learning some self-control is kinda hard not to mention. Money's starting to fold, I can't even pay attention. Spending money's becoming an addiction. No, I'm addicted.
Yeah, me and vindictive women tend to have common interests. We both like to spend it, but that ain't my main intention. Leave them wishing they could get to it while riding behind. Ten blowing spinners, but oh, if they only knew that they wouldn't accomplish that mission, they probably wouldn't roll with me. But we playing each other, and if she play her role with me, she might get closer down another, cause her sister and cousin didn't quite make the cut. They tried to break me, I allowed them to break the Dutch. It ain't shit but money, but it mean more to me than you. I'd rather give it away than to spend it on you. I just keep you around so people will look and stare. And when I switch you out, they'll say, look at that nigga there. I like you, but I love me. The game ain't never been fair. The only way I'm spending is if you putting more in there. Yeah, that's how it is and how it's always been. And that's how it's gonna be until the end.
So every night I'ma blow one and count my expenses. Learning some self-control is kinda hard not to mention. Money's starting to fold, I can't even pay attention.